Happening overnight, one person was taken to the hospital after a police chase in Westmoreland County ends in flames. Check this out. The car is just engulfed there. This was the scene earlier this morning on Greensburg Road in Lower Burrell. County 911 tells us four people led police on a chase. The car ended up crashing into a fence before it broke out into flames. The passenger was taken to the hospital and treated for minor injuries, and there was a search for three other people who were believed to be in that car. For now, we've learned, though, that search has been called off. No word on who will face charges here.